Hi friends, this is Jack here. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how to check your WhatsApp account is going to be using for any unknown person, or WhatsApp account is going to be hacked or not, any kind of a smartphone. So let's get started with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing to do going to be check your WhatsApp account is going to be hacked or not, or any unknown person or any someone is going to be using your WhatsApp apps. You're going to open up your WhatsApp first anyway. As you can see guys, it's my WhatsApp apps anyway. So what you need to do, going to be tap the three dot option to top right corner. Click on scroll. As you can see, we got option here. You have to going to find out like LinkedIn device option from here. Click this one as well to LinkedIn device. As you can see guys, here's my WhatsApp account's name as well. As you can see, already someone somewhere going to be my PC is going to be active to my WhatsApp account as well. It's in my Windows PC as well. So here is the process how to check how to find out is anyone using your WhatsApp account on your phone and any other's phone anyway. And also check, also you can remove this pixel, this person from this path anyway. You're going to be choose this one as well. Now you can easily log out your option. If you're going to be tap the log out this option, you can easily log out your WhatsApp account from your any kind of other devices. So guys, here's the process how to check your WhatsApp account going to be hacked or not. Is anyone using your WhatsApp account? You can easily log out this person and you can save your WhatsApp account. So guys, here's the process, and if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.